Okay, welcome back to the R.I.P channel to watch me tire play some more Rimworld. Tiberium Rim. And let's continue. Yeah, let's make game fuel from wood since we don't need it so much. Some people got damaged. My bro Tinker. They take the legendary railgun. Dreash, where is Dreash? Protect the railgun. Okay, Batman, the LMG. Slave! Why? Drop it! I'm just waiting for this Montoya guy to actually kill himself with that rocket launcher. Tiberium poisoning. Extreme blood loss with the slave one. Please somebody claim those slave guys. We don't have green Tiberium at all soon. The poison ship is actually killing the Tiberium. And wanes quite fast. And I have mixed feelings about that. Rotten mush. Let's see. I wonder how much do we need for the Tiberium spike? Slowly produces raw Tiberium. It can be placed on those Tiberium geysers. But it's hard to actually get it there since poison. Hmm. Well, Lumpy has already the both pieces of the Tiberium protection switch. So he can actually go here and do my bidding. Damn, Viceroids, you are no fun! Centipede modification, somebody shut it down, please. Can this actually no, they cannot be shut down, so they need to be destroyed. Something exploded somewhere, but yeah. Seriously, something is exploding. Where? What? Holy shit, all of the blue Tiberium is exploding. Yeah, careful with the blue Tiberium, it actually will explode. Yeah, let's destroy this. Because it's actually draining all my resources, my future resources, the veins and the crystals. Kill the Viceroid. Holy shit! Yeah. Time to eradicate them then. Hunt them all. Okay, I think it's time to make our first Tiberium spike. This shit needs to be cut down while we're at it. I wonder what is happening now.